Flash mob was actually going to take over.